7,992 people testing positive for the coronavirus in a day, India's COVID tally climbed to 3.46 crore. While the number of active cases declined to 93,277, the lowest in 559 days. The death toll mounted to 4,75,128 with the addition of 393 fresh fatalities. The daily rise in new coronavirus infection has been recorded below 15,000 for the last 44 days now. Delhi on Saturday recorded its second case of Omicron, which is taking the total tally in the country to 33 after the variant was detected in a 35-year-old man with a travel history to Zimbabwe. The person is fully vaccinated and is currently quarantined and under treatment at Lok Nayak Hospital. Amid the rising case of the new coronavirus variant Omicron, the Mumbai police has imposed Section 144 of the CRPC in the city for 48 hours in a bid to prevent large gatherings. Citing Omicron and recent incidents of violence in Maharashtra's Amravati, Malgaon and Nanded, the Mumbai police on Friday issued an order prohibiting any rally, morcha and procession etc. of persons or vehicles in the jurisdiction of Mumbai police for 2 days on December 11th and December 12th.